The Tribal Chief has arrived.
He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the workhorses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Representing the Dangerous Alliance, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, the Anarchist, Arik Danger.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Trending on social media, the challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one.
He fights every night to make his family, make his father proud. Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
Well, here comes LA Knight, the man who brings the excitement level to the max.
From Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Movie star, good looks, charismatic as the day is long, and tough as nails.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
And now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE. Things are about to get good.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 290 pounds, Kane.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Now we're talking.
Go! Get up!
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight.
Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over 3 decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras, transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word.
Three decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
The moment where there is no turning back for the Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation.
former broadcast colleague, guys.
A wrestling god.
And from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL.
One of the longest reigning champions of the Ruthless Aggression era.
Yeah, his personal wealth only matched by his wealth of wrestling knowledge inside the squared circle.
I'm surprised at this point, Saxton, that John hasn't paid you just to stay away.
Come on. Secretly, John loves me.
One of the best brawlers in WWE history.
Hey, Corey, you think JBL will pay the medical facility bills for his opposition tonight?
And introducing the champion, representing the Red Faction, from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 274 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Monster, Jason Kane.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Whoever said that never sat next to you.
Dropping the elbow right on me.
Punch. Ouch.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Exactly where I want this match to end up. Here in the diamond, your environment is crucial, and you need to find one that fits your skill set best.
Into the ring again.
Reverse choke slam.
Face first.
Setting up for something here. He's outside the ring now.
Oh, he's got a plan.
Precisely measured attack. Look out!
Connects. He deflects it right back.
placed into the corner. Spiked it. The champ was with great vertical.
Looking for the victory.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get one count.
And you know what's next, guys?
He defeated.
Unbelievable. What ingenuity from a challenger.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Some big trouble.
Maybe even less at this point.
opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow. Here it is. Vintage. We think it ended here.
He got him.
He kicks out before the count starts.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of war.
Strike to the back. Knight covers it hard. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. And it was over.
This is gonna be nasty.
Up the counter.
Two count.
And he gets the fall. Late in the match.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Up they go.
That'll jam your tailbone.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Glazed over.
That's not right, but effective. He could. charge Knight in the late going.
Well, Knight has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear up.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.